looks like Abraham right now.
Guess what time it is?
Oh, is it that time?
And we have a special guest.
Oh, yeah, this is a good
that
one.
You have not met before.
It's time for the 8:38 stretch, everyone. We're halfway done.
All right, it's time to stretch.
Oh,
to take that cleansing breath.
And, oh, yeah.
This is Phil Ige, the one and only.
Hello, Phil.
He's a martial arts master.
He's a martial arts
father of two.
I think he's got a gold belt. Hey, and they're stretching this morning in Huntington Beach at the Vans U.S. Open. Master, there he goes.
Fantastic. Look at him in his flip-flops. That's awesome.
Kevin can have
those.
Come
right? On, Kevin. Doing the Kevin.
Here we go, Kevin.
Oh, look at Marie. She's
go,
funny.
Marie.
Yeah.
Hey, this is Ryan Miller. This is our beautiful Alexis stretching with you guys.
Oh, thank you. Yeah, you guys.
At first.
This is for you. It's really good. Oh my gosh, this is a Brent.
And then maybe our
Kathy Brent.
Kathy Brent. This is Angel's 8:38 stretch. Abraham.
Well done.
Did you know that they could do that?
Of course he knows. That's what they do when he walks into the barn.
Thank you. This is for you guys. This is from Carol. This is Rossi doing the 8:38 stretch.
All right, so from Alma, this is Dexter. He loves the 8:38
stretch. Dexter, you're a cutie. All right, what do you got going?
He's down. He now. Usually you do this with a pole, right? Yeah, it's really good.
Usually he dances with a pole?
No, he stretches with a pole.
Wow.
Come on Instagram, you get a shoulder.
Do a karate kick for us. That's what you do, right? Come on,
yeah,
do, do a karate kick.
Yeah.
You teach me.
Oh, I don't know.
Is that Steph's time?
A karate kick. Come on.
Do a kick. Here, I'll hold the shot.
You're fierce.
And you should... Oh, no. Oh,
jeez.
Phil Ige.
Number one yesterday. Beautiful. Thank you.